time, any place that's worth a damn. 'Cause I'm just thinking about us. I've been living in a dream about you, and now I know you're all I ever wanted on my mind. And if I never see my own reality, well, I'm okay to leave it all behind.
Welcome, everybody, to the new era of JKW Wrestling. And we're starting the show with our general manager, the one, the only, Hulk Hogan. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome JKW general manager, Hulk Hogan. And here comes our Extreme Champion. And wait a minute, Rey Mysterio from the top of the fist takes out Kurt Angle. And here we go, this is for the Money in the Bank qualifying match, and oh! Rey Mysterio going to the leg of Kurt Angle. And Kurt Angle taking on his gold medal as a Rey Mysterio. And Angle went face first on a turnbuckle. And Rey Mysterio, oh my god, what a used clothesline, turning Rey inside out. And Kurt Angle might be looking for a German suplex. Rey Mysterio reverse into a boulder. Oh my god. Coming from Rey. Wrong. And a kick out from the champion. And Rey Mysterio from the top. And wait a minute. What the hell is the greatest mark of all time thinking? Oh my god. Rey Mysterio jump on the Money in the Bank briefcase. And Mysterio dived at Kurt Angle. The angle caught him. The strength of the Olympic gold medalist. And a belly to belly takes on Rey. And Kurt Angle looking for the Olympic slam. Looking for the angle slam. And wait a minute. This is really here. Kurt Angle's biggest rivalry, Dean Ambrose. And Ambrose is nowhere to be seen. But wait a minute. Rey Mysterio from behind. Rolls to on Kurt Angle. And Rey Mysterio is going to be Money in the Bank. Might be one of the biggest upsets in JKW history, as Kurt Angle couldn't believe it. As you can see, Rey Mysterio is added to the Money in the Bank ladder match. And wait a minute. Here comes the lunatic Dean Ambrose with the dirty deeds, takes out Kurt Angle. And Dean Ambrose, one of the men who will compete in the Money in the Bank ladder match. We'll find out who the winner is. Before we continue the video, guys, I want to thank you guys for 300 subscribers, man. Thank you so much. I couldn't have done it without any of you guys, so I'm here. And now let's continue the show. And we're back live, and we're on the backstage with Kevin Owens. Now wait a minute, who the hell is that? A mysterious figure is attacking Kevin Owens. Oh my gosh, face first, go Kevin Owens. Who the hell is that guy? Now he's throwing Kevin Owens around on the table. Man, now what the hell is he thinking? Oh my god, the Max Man with the power bomb through the table. Someone called the security, damn it. And here we go, no-ho Boss Match, and Austin quickly going up, but Seth Rollins kicking him in the corner, and Triple H with a discretion, and Seth Rollins from behind. Cheap shot from Rollins. An Irish Whip reverse from Stone Cold, and Rollins with a huge kick right to the face of Austin. Now Rollins number eight, Austin coming with a huge right hand right to the face of Seth Rollins. And Stone Cold got a steel chair in his hand. And Seth Rollins with a super kick right to the face. And Seth Rollins with a curb stomp right on the steel chair. And now Rollins now setting up a table outside the ring. And Stone Cold having it. Austin got a fire signature. And Triple H couldn't believe it. It's Seth Rollins dodge. Now come on with a low blow from Rollins. And here comes Kevin Owens. Triple H and Rollins hired that Max Man to attack Kevin Owens, and are only with a super kick, and Rollins right through the table. Wait a minute, don't turn around. And wait a minute, Austin with a steel chair. And now we're gonna see it. We're gonna see a double stunner coming from Austin. Stone Cold beats Seth Rollins. And what a moment right here on JKW. Coming up next is our JKW champion John Cena teaming up with a mystery partner to take on Theo Seaton. Come on, dude, that's a bit too far. Oh my God, it's Randy Orton! Randy Orton! Oh my God, we're now KO by Orton! Randy Orton is John Cena's mystery partner!
Ring the bell!
And here we go, our tag team made of a match, and both men quickly going at each other, and start with their right hands and our styles, kicking on the mid section of Cena, and they start to let go, and Cena with a huge elbow right to the chest of Styles. And AJ Styles with a pure dropkick takedown Cena. And AJ Styles headlock with John Cena. And tag, here comes Finn Balor, the man who's facing John Cena. And Money in the Bank, and Balor with a huge shove. And now Finn Balor with an Irish Whip to Cena. And Cena accidentally take down Randy Orton. And now Finn Balor with a huge sling blade taking down Cena. And the Prince looking for that shotgun dropkick. But Cena kicked in the ring section. And a John Cena with a fisherman suplex takes down Balor. Attack, here comes the Viper. Randy Orton in JKW ring for the first time ever. And Orton fired up. And now Randy Orton with a neck break to take down Styles. And Orton going after Finn Balor. And Randy Orton with a huge power slam to AJ Styles. And the Viper looking to strike. Looking for the RKO, but Styles with the pelican, and that stuns Randy Orton. And tag, here comes Cena, and I don't think Randy wants to tag, but Finn Balor with a shotgun dropkick takes down Boatman, and Finn Balor's legal. Finn Balor with the coup de grace takes down the champion, coming from Balor. And Finn Balor has pinned the champion.
A huge victory for Finn Balor and Styles. Cena on the show respect the Orton, but Randy Orton said no thanks. But still, what a performance from Cena and Orton.
And away him to Randy Orton with an RKO. What the hell? Oh my God, Randy is not dead yet. Oh my God, Orton with a huge punch kick right to the head of Cena. Come on, Randy.
And our general manager telling Randy Orton to get out of here.
Oh my God, Randy Orton. And Orton is not dead yet. He got a steel chair.
Come on, Randy, enough is enough. And oh my god, Randy Orton got a steel chair. He's telling him to play in the main event. And why am I only going to use the chair right to the head of Cena? And it's all about the JKW Championship. I'll see you at Money in the Bank. Good night, everybody.